guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I am Jodel Angelo C. Cortez, 17 years old, first year college, and I'm taking BS Tourism Management. So if you're hearing background noise, it's my aircon, or umuulan kasi, or yung TV sa baba, kasi action yung pinapanood nila. So ang gagawin natin ngayon is papakita ko sa inyo yung ginawa ko nung nag-social media break ako. That was August 7 to 21. So guys, hindi na ako maglalagay ng date sa mismong pag-e-edit. Kasi ina-narrate ko na lang siya, and ginawa ko nung Monday, kadugtong na is nasa Wednesday. Basta parang ganun, sana magigits nyo siya sa video itself. My social media break was so fun, as in literal na fun. So bakit nga ba ako nag-social media break? May apat akong dahilan. Una is it is good for my mental health and I know it will give me a peace of mind. Pangalawa is I wanna have a fresh start before my college journey. Pangatlo is I wanna experience it. Pangapat is gusto ko ma-improve yung sleeping routine ko, which is obviously hindi siya natupad or hindi ko nagawa. Mas lumala pa. Enjoy watching, loves! Alam nyo guys, yung vlog na to, gusto ko talaga maging aesthetic, pero hindi tayo ganun. So ano gagawin natin? Let's be real or whatever. Anyways, tama po yung nakita nyo. Bumaba muna ako bago ayusin ang aking bed. Pero nakita nyo naman, magkaibang araw ko finilm kasi magkaiba yung suot. Fixing your bed will make your day beautiful because it will stand as a reminder na tama na yung ginagawa mo una pa lang. Yes, drink your water. Let's stay hydrated, everyone. My social media break wouldn't be complete if there's no food. Like, girl, ang ginawa ko lang nun is kain ng kain. Super sasarap ng mga pagkain, OMG. Like, I'm in love! I want food more! Like, halos lahat pa yun is favorite ko. Oh my gosh, sobrang sarap! Take me back! Comment down below kung ano yung favorite niyong pagkain. Ang hindi mag-comment, hindi magkakajowa. Babagsak this sema, malasin ang saputon at kung ano-ano pa. Charot! Sige na, comment na kayo para naman may laman yung comment section ko. Mwah. No way, magutom kayo habang pinapanood nyo to. So, this is your sign to go get your snack. Enjoy eating, loves. Oh, ayan guys, pinakita ko na yung mukha ko habang kumakain. Ha. Baka may sabihin nyo, kinuha ko lang sa Google or Pinterest yung mga picture. Parang defensive ko, oh my gosh. Kaya ako nag-vlog kasi may share ako discovery ko. Anyways, look at this. So yummy. Like, ang ginawa ko is, malagyan ko yung tinapay ng Goya spread. Yung ginagamit namin Goya spread is yung white and brown. Like white and chocolate, ganun. Tapos, nilagyan ko na siya. Tapos, nilagyan ko sa air fryer. Like, girl, laging ganito yung itsura. Like, super sarap. Like, superb. Like, sarap talaga. Eto guys, legit na legit, dito ko talaga masasabi na dito umikot ang aking social media break. Parang ang naging motto nga nito is social media break equals watching. Oh my gosh, I love watching. What I'm gonna do is papakita ko sa inyo lahat na napanood ko and bibigay ko yung honest review ko doon sa palabas na yon. Hihi. First one, Control Z. This is one of the best. Like legit, the character, the plot, and super love ko talaga yung twist lagi. The second one is Hospital Playlist. This is one of the best K-drama. If you want to watch a K-drama that about friendship and medical field, you should watch it. Anyways, kaya ko pala binidyo yung clip na yan. Kasi it reminds me of myself nung grade 10 kami. Like, para akong mayor. Like, ang dami ko kasing kaibigan. Like, lahat na kaibigan ko is kinakamusta ko. Tapos yung babae dyan, parang si Angel kasi naiinis na siya. Miss you, Jel. He's my fave character, by the way. Yee! Dahil K-drama nang usapan, you should watch Record of Youth. Oh my gosh, Park Bogum. And yung K-drama na yun, papa-feel na parang gusto mong mag-artista. OMG! The last K-drama that I've watched is Nevertheless. If you want the kilig-kilig type of K-drama, you should watch it. Hey, Song Kang! The next one, guys, is Bridgerton. Actually, guys, I'm not a fan of this genre. Kasi I'm not a fan of Dutch and Duchesses, Prince and Princesses, King and Queen, basta mga ganun. Siya pasok sa taste ko. But I think my love for them is growing or whatever because of this series. Oh my gosh, this series is superb. Like, legit. Ang ganda, oh my gosh. Woo! Next, guys, is Young Royals. Oh my gosh, this is my ultimate fave as of the moment. Like, legit, super kinilig ako dito and super gusto ko yung team kasi school team siya. Mahilig po ako sa ganun. Kahit anong type of palabas, basta ganun yung team, bet na bet ko. Oh my gosh, super ganda na to. You should watch it, please. The next one, guys, is Edge of 17. Oh my gosh, this is an eye-opener as in. Kasi if you will watch it, it will remind you that life is miserable in some time. And it's freaking alright. Because at the end, malalaman din natin kung ano talaga yung purpose natin in life. Yeah, keep going, besties, laban. The next one, guys, is The Perks of Being a Wallflower. Super ganda din ito, guys, as in. Oh my gosh, it's about friendship din. Kasi yung 15 years old guy, napakaibigan siya dun sa mga senior and super ganda ng friendship nila. Oh my god. You should watch it. Lastly, guys, on Netflix category, The Kissing Booth 3. Oh my gosh, probably my fave Kissing Booth. OMG! Siyempre, guys, ano din ako sa YouTube. Pinanood ko yung mga favorite kong YouTuber or influencer. Sila lang yung nakuhanan ko ng clip pero sobrang dami kong favorite. Oh my god. I love Ryan Ray so much. Last Clouds, Hazel, Jami, David Gaiso, and more. Oh my gosh. They inspire me in so many ways. Pinanood ko rin po kung paano natalo yung cream line. Oh my gosh. Woo. Congrats, Cherry. Grabe ang lakas niyo. Oh my god. Siyempre, nanood din po ako ng Benison Ball. Oh my gosh. Don Bell, Donnie. Pero replay lang po yan kasi wala po kong pera pambili ng ticket nung live mismo. Oh my gosh, sobrang saya ko nung araw na yan. Oh my gosh, here's a few clips. Oh, nakita niyo yun. Oh my gosh. Ang bali-balita, ang chismis, hindi daw kasama sa script yun. I love the whole squad so much as in. Oh my gosh, they make me the happiest.
Magkakaroon na ng season 2!
I'm crying!
So guys, let's proceed to the next juncture. Oh my gosh, hindi ko alam yung meaning nun. Pasabi-sabi pa ako. Hi people, I'm Maddie. Subscribe to my kuya's channel. OMG. Actually guys, I'm not a fan of pet or whatever. Kasi ewan ko, wala talaga akong hilig doon. Pero she cute or whatever. Kila mami yan. Dala lang sa bahay para laruin namin. Oh my gosh, I miss Maddie. So, syempre, hindi mawawala ang school staff. Umattend din ako ng orientation namin. It's a typical orientation. So, here's our school hymn. So, isa din po sa ginawa ko, isang pag-exercise. Oh my gosh, balik alindog yarn. Anyways, it helps my immunity and also, it makes me feel better every day. Oh my gosh, kaya ano pa inaantay nyo? Magbalik alindog na rin kayo. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy na bumalik ako kasi ang ganda talaga ng benefits niya sa mind, sa body, and all. Hehe. So, ito po yung ginagawa kong exercise. Oh my gosh, this is definitely a killer. Oh my gosh, go try it. Siyempre, hindi mawawala sa exercise natin ang planking. OMG! Para magkaroon naman tayo ng flat tummy. OMG, I want! Ang laki na talaga ng chan ko. OMG, kaya gusto ko talaga nagpa-planking. Pero super hirap na. Like dati, ang tagal ko rin nagpa-plank. Pero ngayon, oh my gosh, unting ano palang pagod na ako. Ah, bring me back! Or take me back? What the fuck?
My gosh, look so fresh pa rin naman. Char.
So, isa din po sa ginawa ko ay ang pagbabag. Pero isang beses ko lang po siya ginawa nung buong ECQ or nung buong social media break ko kasi I'm scared lumabas. Baka mahuli ako or something. Siyempre, ang pagbabag nakakatulong din sa ating katawan. So, it's the best din. So, yeah. Siyempre, sinama ko rin po ang pagliko araw-araw, OMG. Actually, I know that is a basic necessity or act of a human. Pero sinama ko siya kasi it makes me better after maligo. Like, ang dami ko na-realize and it cleanse my body. Mas magandang gumalaw, OMG. So, maligo na kayo. This is your sign. Of course guys, drinking my vitamin C, mas better yung with zinc kasi mas nakakatulong yun mag-boost ng immune system, OMG. Tas all stay healthy and safe. Let's go! Drink your vitamin, go! 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 Now na! Siyempre guys, ending the week by attending mass, OMG. Let us all attend mass kahit nasa bahay lang tayo kasi promise, it will help on your overall well-being. Go guys, attend the mass this Sunday. So guys, I'm recording my voice 8 p.m. and it started raining, OMG. Please bear with me. Anyways, ang sasabihin ko dyan is nagmuni-muni rin ako. I've realized a lot of things. I learned a lot of things, OMG. Looking to nature is so, so good and it feels so good as always. Oh my gosh. Appreciate God. Work guys, OMG, love you all.
I think back to all the better days when I used to be young and free.
So guys, syempre nagpa-pedicure din ako for the new me talaga. Actually, hindi ko na matandaan kung kailan yung last ko. Siguro ilang taon na nakalipas or ilang months na. Pero ayan, sorry nga pala sa pako. Oh my gosh, sobrang pangit ng pako. Ayun, laki and stuff. Basta ayan, nililinis lang ni Ate Beng. Shoutout kay Ate Beng kung pinapunod mo to. OMG, yeah, I'm so happy. Until now, malinis pa rin yung pako dahil dyan sa pedicure na yan. Go treat yourself, bestie. Always do what makes you comfortable and kung ano talaga gusto mo. Kaya mo yan, bash. Love you. Siyempre, nagkaraoke din po tayo o karaoke. Karaoke kasi yung tawag ng iba. So, ewan ko kung ano talaga yung tama. Pero mas gusto ko kasi yung karaoke. Kasi yun din yung nakasanayan ko nung bata pa. Pero anyways, ayan. Kaya nagbe-videoke kami. Kasi birthday ng tatay ko. OMG. So, ayan. Kumakanta tayo kahit hindi maganda yung boses natin. Siyempre, paparinig natin sa inyo yung boses ko. Ayan, sige. Yung few clips. Sa inyo na yan.
World around us. This fall apart. Maybe we can make it for heart to heart.
Siyempre guys, kung may mga pagkain kanina, mga inumin naman ngayon, OMG, halos lahat ng papakita ko dyan is my favorite, OMG, super sasarap ng mga yan. As in, pag binigyan nyo ako yan, magiging masaya na ako and it will make my day. So the next clip is the coffee ASMR-ish for you all. Enjoy watching! Love you, love! Ang pinakamisa. So guys, isa din sa ginawa ko isang paglalaban ng aking mga bag. Ang tagal ko nang gustong gawin yan pero wala akong time. So nung social media break, ginawa ko na talaga siya para mapasok ko na siya ulit dito sa kwarto ko kasi nakatambak lang yan doon sa sala ng taas namin. Anyway, sorry for that angle, OMG. Nakapatong lang isa parang tray sa CR. Like siniksik ko lang doon yung camera or yung cellphone ko, by the way. So guys, yung ginagawa namin dyan is nagsha-shopee, OMG, nakakatulong talaga yung pagsha-shopping online, yeah! If hindi nyo pa napapanood yung recent upload ko, which is yung Shopee haul, watch it now please! Anyways guys, always check the review if magsha-shopping kayo online, enjoy shopping! So nag-grocery din po kami, pero anyways, dati pa po kami nag-grocery, simula na nagkaroon ng ECQ, nung ECQ part 1 pa lang or season 1. Anyways, mag-grocery din po kayo kasi makakatulong po talaga sa spiritual life mo, magiging meaningful yung spiritual life nyo po.
Was this their daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation but deliver us from evil. Amen.
So the next guys, ito importante talaga to sa akin kasi naging routine ko na yan ay ang pagbabasa at skincare, OMG. Yung book na yan, I decided to leave us. May ililink ko yan below. Super ganda niyan. It taught me a lot of things na alam ko magagamit ko para ma-improve ko yung sarili ko, OMG. Go buy that book guys. Syempre, skincare, OMG. I felt glowing, fresh and happy when I do that. I love skincare. Oh my gosh. I will be doing a skincare video soon. So feeling ko guys, ito talaga yung pinaka naka-help sa akin, which is yung journaling. Oh my gosh, I love journaling since then. Anyways, ang laman ng journal ko is the words of the day are, lalagay ko doon kung ano yung pinaka tumatak na word sa akin nung araw na yon. Next is what I need to do. Nililista ko ano yung kailangan ko gawin sa araw na yon and it helps me to be productive, by the way. Merong pick of the day. Sa pick of the day nakalagay kung ano yung pinaka gusto kong picture nung araw na yon. Pang-apat is, may nakalagay na today, I am grateful for lahat ng kung ano yung pinaka-thankful ako, nililista ko doon. Panglima is struggle. Syempre may mga struggles tayo kada araw, so nililista ko din doon. Panganim and lastly is the reflection. Lahat ng reflection na naipon ko ng araw na yun, nililista ko rin. So, ganun lang kasimple yung aking journal.
This is the current situation of my journal. Di ko napapakita yung iba. Syempre, ang second to the last ng video na to ay ang good sleep. Need talaga natin ng good sleep. Kasi magpapaboost din yun ng immune system natin, guys. So, OMG. Kaya huwag tayo magpupuyat. OMG. Ako kasi puyat ako niya. Pero nakompleto ko naman yung 8 hours of sleep.
OMG, guys. The last one is my new look, of course. Actually, I'm kind of sad kasi medyo maiksi siya. Pero okay naman na siya ngayon. So guys, ang reflection ko sa video na to is we cannot control everything, guys, especially people. So you do you too. Pangalawa is always do things that will help you better, makes you happy, and makes you comfortable. Pangatlo is always choose yourself, always choose happiness. Thank you for watching these vlogs. I hope it makes you happy and it inspires you as well. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos. And follow me on my social media accounts. Let's be friends or whatever. Bye-bye, guys. See you on my next one. I love you.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live